Leaders are increasingly challenged to navigate ambiguous security environments and may become mired in information data. Analysis paralysis and cognitive overload can cripple an individual and a team's decision-making momentum or catapult them prematurely into action. The issue is not just managing the data, but the process of determining its significance. Evaluate if and when data is relevant. How important is this? Before reaching for more, ask, what is our intention? Do I need more information for this decision? Avoid stopping short or rushing ahead. Pause, prioritize, begin refining more intentionally your data analysis process. Lead well this week.